people who are hoping to go to college or start a business. No, my view is America has to lead once again when it comes to educating our kids and training our workers for the jobs of tomorrow.